Well, for the first time in nearly 6 years, SmackDown is Jericho. Y2J, the Intercontinental Champion from Raw, collides with MVP, the current United States Champion. Champion versus champion tonight. And look what Snitsky did this past Tuesday night in ECW. He won the 24-man tag team matchup. But Batista wastes little time. The spear, the spine buster.
Well, give the Animal credit catching Snitsky.
And Batista with the Batista bomb. Just like that, here's the cover. The Animal unleashed tonight. Snitsky never saw Batista coming.
I don't think Snitsky knows what just hit him.
But there is no doubt. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Batista, that big and mean, nasty animal.
Batista bomb, but to the second hard onto that steel chair.
Batista completely focused on the task at hand in the battle for brand supremacy Sunday at WrestleMania against Umaga. And you can feel it in Batista. You can feel the emotion. You can feel the excitement rushing through his veins.